of the way, by Zeus!
I need to stay hidden.
Recon on the Athenians, I take it. Anything a mercenary can help with, spy?
A Spartan ship was sunk just off the coast. The warriors on board will never see battle again. But their weapons still good. The ship was carrying a chest with their gear.
So go get them.
Spartans weren't made for fighting the sharks in these waters.
So I should kill all the sharks?
Obviously. Do we have a deal?
All right, I'll do it.
Thank you. This must be done carefully.
I'll come back when I'm done.
ready for you, Commander!
Master!
We'll be safe here, Commander!
Ready sails for docking!
I don't want to be spotted here.
What? Oh!
What was that?
out of here! The fates have brought you to me, Mistios. Thank you.
Να αναμένω.
Best stay out of sight. The capital, Megara. If the leader's anywhere, he'll be here.
day.
Ares!
You there. You have a kind soul. Help an old man buy his next meal.
Your soul also seems kind.
I am grateful and humbled, stranger. Tell me, what do they call you?
I'm Alexios. And you?
Just a simple beggar. I sailed from Persia to see the beauty of the Greek world.
I can do many things, Persian, but I can't restore sight.
Nor would I want you to. My blindness is a burden that the gods have given me to carry, and I will.
Then what?
Be my eyes. When I was a boy, an Athenian told me the most beautiful tales of your lands. I would love to hear them again. Would you go see the places I never was able to, and return to tell me the tale of your adventures?
I'm not much of a storyteller, but I will be your eyes.
I knew I sensed kindness in you. You've made this old Persian happy again.
Don't thank me yet. What places do you wish you could have seen?
Ah, my favorite tales were always of the Acrocorinth. The statues of Zeus in Athena, the perch of the armored bird in Arcadia, and of course, the mysterious mound Taygetos.
So tell me what you know about the statue of Zeus.
Its great bulk stood ready to punish the Cephalonians below. Or so I was told.
I've seen Cephalonia, from the statue of Zeus.
Tell me, is it still a place of great beauty?
Its people are the happiest in all the Greek world. They sing and dance into the night, with full bellies and full hearts.
That isn't how it was described to me at all. The tales go that its lands are among the world's most beautiful, and its people among the most pitiful.
Okay, I've told you what I remember. Now tell me about yourself. What's a Persian doing here?
Persia and the Greek world are doomed to be opposites. In times of prosperity here, Persians always seem to suffer. And when you're at war with yourselves...
Persians know peace?
Indeed. My people prospered after King Xerxes was murdered. All except for me. A man tried to kill me with poison, which is how I lost my sight. I fled and arrived here.
I find it hard to believe anyone would want you dead.
You're very kind. Tell me another tale, then I'll tell you more of my past.
There are many statues to Athena. Which one do you mean?
In my mind, there is only one. Historians began. As we rounded the hilltops, we could see Athens bustling below us, and Athena above, matching our gaze.
The Acrocorinth? Don't tell me. It's in Corinthia.
Smart guess. It is the most renowned temple to Aphrodite, your goddess of all life's most pleasurable trivialities.
You did say Mount Taygetos, didn't you?
You sound like you know that place. I have heard tales of its appetites. They say the mountain feeds on the suffering of Spartans, so the people there offer their own children to the mountain god for sacrifice.
That's not exactly right. What do you remember about this armored bird in Arcadia?
There's a beast made of armor jutting out from the mountainside, overlooking Lake Stymphalos and the undulating fields, stretching like waves on a golden sea all across Arcadia.
I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as you've seen one location, please return. Spare some drachmi.
This papyrus is so old. Could this be writing by Themistocles?
Tere to you. Thank you. Let me know if you need anything else.
I should try to stay out of sight.
It'll break you!
Attack!
Yeah.
Odysseus had to take care of his sick father. Alexios, I haven't seen you since you took me to the ruins of Odysseus.
Odessa, you remember?
Of course I do. You told me to stay home with my family.
Seems like you're doing that.
Not by choice. You asked if I wanted to be remembered or to be happy. Well, taking care of my sick father does not make me happy.
I've seen a lot of people, but you're one of the most beautiful I've ever met.
Is that so? You're a welcome distraction from my problems.
If you have some time, maybe we could get to know each other a little better.
Tell me more.
Well, I can think of a few things, but let's talk some more first.
Yeah, that sounds great.
So how about it?
You know, I'd love to, but I have a couple of things I need to pick up for my father first. If you helped me, then we could maybe continue our conversation.
Don't worry. I'm here to help. What do you need?
A few herbs from the Valley of King Lelech nearby. Also need a mixture from the market to combine with the herbs. There's a merchant there holding on to it for me.
Is your father really so sick you can't get him yourself?
I'm his only child. I'd rather be close by, in case he gets worse.
Do you know what's wrong with him?
No. Only that he's not getting better. The mixture and herbs I need may help with the pain, at least.
If he dies, all his land will be yours, right?
Yes, but I'd sell it anyway. What better reason to leave everything behind and truly begin my quest, like Odysseus?
Stay by your father. I'll be back with the herbs and the mixture. Those are the herbs Odessa needs.
Tell your friends, tell your family! The best wares Drachmi can buy. Even mercenaries like you can find something.
Odessa sent me.
Ah, of course! Sweet girl. I wish she had stopped by herself. This is for her father, I imagine? I'll take the payment and you can be on your way.
Here, take it.
Quick sales are my favorites! I hope this helps Odessa.
Yeah.
Men work for the leader of Megaris.
Are the herbs and mixture okay? You did get them, didn't you?
That's what you're worried about. We were just attacked.
Surely you should be used to that by now. Random bandits litter these lands. What did that letter you were reading say?
Apparently you've been causing some problems for Megaris.
How could you say such a thing?
This letter is saying it. This wasn't a random attack.
Megaris deserves everything it's gotten. I'm the victim here.
The leader doesn't think so.
I could have died without making a name for myself. I'd never be worth anything at all.
I won't let anyone hurt that face.
No pain, no glory.
I don't know if I agree, but maybe you can change my mind.
I would, but this new brought to you. I just need your help.
I'm not surprised. I'll let you know if you can have it.
Ufe Broshi! Kinis Afton!